doing you wanna.
I'm coming high, 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 high. I'm coming high, 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 high.
I'm coming with marijuana.
What do you mind watching me so far? Is it first time you see somebody smoking hole?
So we have a smoke for a small boy like you, Jed, and you own in farm tree?
We're going out, you wait. Where you come from? I could bet you was one of them stupid country boy.
I from the country, yes. But I ain't stupid. So wait, so if you come from the country, I ain't doing like with them tongue man, do you're stupid?
Let me kill the old talk. Take a 2 drag and hurry up yourself.
Talk to me. Just I always say my old man say, hey, that if God did want anybody for smoke, you'd have met them with a chimney in their head.
Yeah. And stop with the stupid talk now. I'm out to get them other man and then bust some kick on it, you know.
Bust some kick on to me? tell me something now. When you smoke them things, how you really feel, Jed?
Boy, I tell you, it feels so good. It just feels so good, man. And if you are a story, Jed, and you take one and they say and you mull it when you study, it's like if you write the book, you can't forget nothing.
So me, it just help you with studies and everything?
Oh yeah, I tell you, can't forget nothing. You're fighting for one thing, it ain't gonna kill you. Nothing ain't gonna harm to you, man.
I mean, it. Let me make one thing, so wait, no.
Just pull the thing and just let it soak it and then pull it out. Just like get a feeling inside. Come on, get it.
Alright.
Take a two more drag. Watch now. It's how the thing good. Don't frighten. It's how it good. Don't frighten. I call it and we go burn it again tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Because we can't stay here too long. We can't really want nobody to catch me up and sing here. So there we go, man.
Tomorrow, Jeff.
I'm coming high. me man.
Who you talking to? Me?
Yeah, you. What do you man mention so far? I see a pass on the street. What? You want smoke today?
One of you, man. I can't take this marijuana thing right now, eh? I find the game real soft now, Jed. As a matter of fact, you remember them three spliffs that you give me for carrying them guy in the country? Man, we smoke up the tree and I ain't self get here. I feel I want something stronger now, Jed.
Well, I can't help you with that. I don't use nothing stronger. But here, man, there's something real, real sick. I could check him out for you.
So, wait, where this man live? Near here or far downtown?
The man is a big man. You just call him Big Maff. I don't know him. I just see him driving out in his car. But I could go by him. The tour we could go.
No, so in his school closed. Boy, you must be crazy. So damn people ain't gonna see where you are. And you might not sell anything else?
What are you asking me? Anyway, what are you asking so much question for? You're a lawyer?
If you think we could probably go on without my body simple. We'll probably fully leave now, come on. Check. See you. I like look at this place. But you shouldn't manage her dog, Jed. Right? You shouldn't even beat you up. I start to tell you,
man. Well, shut up. You're starting to sound like a little stupid country bookie. Watch now. If you hear where we go, let me just turn back.
We can't even stop a country bookie. Well, Anna, all right, well, let it go. Let's just take a break, man, and go. Right? Yeah.
Guys, what the hell are you want up here? State your reasons quickly. Let the dog get a taste of human blood.
It's not me, you know. You see? You see who come tell me how you come up here? You have something, somebody up here or something. That's going to make me feel angry.
Me bring you up here? It's you who say how you don't want marijuana for smoke because it's too soft. All I tell you is the how I hear the man or something say.
So who tell all that now? Boy. If Big Maff only hear two little schoolboys call up in him, all in serious trouble, you know?
You see, as a matter of fact, I go to school here.
Not so fast, youngsters. Not before you tell me what you want to pay. Anyway, come in.
You ain't going in there just so. I have to give all your rub down.
Is my pen?
Me a pen too. I have pen. Okay, I have this pen.
Well, you ain't going in there so. One first, and then the other. You dig?
Yes, sir.
Man, is you who say the marijuana too soft? So you are to go first then.
Well, I go in first then. But wait till I come back in. Wait right here till I come back in and don't go nowhere. I'll go first.
Thank you.
tell you about my operation.
Well, now it's my partner. He said, oh, you saw something real sick, and when you use it, it's make you feel real good. So I just have to check you.
Big man. There you man, ain't out there, you know. What do you mean you man out there?
When I went back outside, he bust it.
What do you mean he bust it? Find him. What you stand there looking at me like that for? Go and find him. I want to know how he find out about my operation. Find him.
Alright.
Yeah, good man, so Mark don't really need a ganja, Mark need a coke. Ganja is too small for the math. I need with coke. You ever see coke before?
You mean you want like Pepsi, Big 16?
No. It's the red stuff, the white stuff. The one that make you feel real, real cool. You dig, man? You want me to show you what that is like? You hold a while, I'll show you what coke is like. You ever seen this before?
It looks like salt, not you?
Come, sit. Sit over here. Come here. This is how you use coke, you see? This is how you use coke. Man, you could get some of this. You see, my business is strictly cash.
You really got no money right now, right? But mom's supposed to give me some money for buy a book. You think you bring that?
What do you mean my business is strictly cash? You know, I don't get a sniff from my baby, you must pass the change. You couldn't really give a sniff in a youth, man. You have to pass the change. Sure, the man. See books? Go read books. You see books? Books doesn't make you stupid. And school is Babylon system. Look at me, man, look at me. Think these books give me what I have? It's drugs, man, it's drugs. I threw away the ganja a couple of years ago. And I find I was too small. And I get into this business. Everything I have is from coke, guy. I go get a sniff. We have to make sure you pass a change. And let me share with him. If you clean them through your man, you don't have to dig nothing. You have to take you.
I welcome just like you, Jay. I welcome just like you. But you see, you could probably give me a sniff thing and let me see how you and so on.
And you bring the money for the box?
Yeah.
Try it.
Take it easy,
Maff. Take it easy, officer. Take it easy, man. Take it easy, man.
I feel nice, Big Maff.
Take it easy.
Give me another sniff.
Hold for some using it, man. Take it easy.
Give me another sniff.
Take it easy, man.
I'll bring any money. People can get tomorrow.
Take it easy, man. Take it easy. Maff business is strictly cash. Trey. Relax, man. Relax, man. Does make you feel Irina?
Yeah.
Relax, man. Take it easy.
I feel like Big Maff. Big Maff, I really feel nice now.
Wait, man. You don't have to go back to school. School does turn you fool. School is Babylon system. You see me? I set up myself a long time ago. Look at what I have. What I have, you think school gave me this, man? It's drugs, man. Drugs, it won't be survival, man. You want to find out why Big Maff just know you and he telling you these things? You know why? Because Big Maff is as the name implies, man. Big Maff is a Big Maff. Let me tell you something, man. You see all those big policemen? I have them on my pillies. I have them on my pillies, guy. Let me tell you, man. If you don't want to go back home, you could just stay here. You could get a raise. And you could push a little coke. You know, and you come in and you could set up yourself with Big Maff. You know, I have most of them big policemen on my police.
Well, Big Maff, I ain't really studying you right now, eh? I just listening to them angels up there, take singing sweet rockers.
Take it easy, youngster. Take it easy, man. You take it easy.
Big Maff, I feel like I want.
Nah, take it easy. Man. Yeah, this is nice, man. This is the thing I was telling about. This is nice, man. Let me tell you what to do. You just go outside, sit down on the bench. You take a cool breeze and you feel airy, man. But don't forget to bring Big Maff money tomorrow, right? Because Big Maff business is strictly cash. You dig, man?
Yeah.
You just stay outside on the bench, man. You feel airy, you just come back tomorrow and make sure you pass the change, man. You dig?
NBC Radio St. Vincent Town, the Grenadines. Our time now is 10 minutes to 8 o'clock.
Grayson?
Oi! What happened now?
So you think we should sell the sheep and give the boy the money to buy the book them?
Neville, you remember before the year started, is a whole flock of sheep and goat we had? I did one guard, one leave now, so how you expect to sell it?
Gracie, you have to try and understand. This for the boy education. Gracie, look at the amount of boots you don't buy for the boy already. I believe when he leaves school, he come in a doctor.
So you say Neville, but you don't tie up the title deed with the bank and bury a whole set of money to this boy who say they set up special project in school. Neville watch from the foot, me wear one shoes. And you have no underpants away when you're going anyway.
Okay. Let me call the boy and find out how much money to buy the book there. And you'll see if we get the money to borrow from Mr. Franklin. Brian! Brian?
Yeah.
Come
here.
Sit down, man. How much money to buy the book there? The book that you've been telling us about. How much money for that?
It's $95 in the trade book side. Those are your books on science and chemistry and biology. You see, those are your books I have to study if I want to deal with medicine and drugs and so on and so forth.
Gracie is the same thing. I've been telling you medicine. Gracie, that bag will make me no smell when I need this. Wait till you see. Cause it what it will, I must get the money to give the boy to buy the book them. Even have to sell last shot from me back, I will sell it so that the boy can get the money. And that means that I'm selling the sheep. Me get some money from Mr. Franklin. You know, me just send me to Dubai right over me. Me got money for you, you never let me know.
But wait, Ryan, where are the books we don't buy for you already? You sell them over?
No, mommy. It's a special project in school. You see, when we finish the books, we don't store them in the library. So, you know, we could read them over and over again. Anyway, you're not in a bank, so I have to go to school now.
You're not drinking drop a hot water before you go?
I'm before you school early. So, I'm going to school now. I'm going to school early.
All right, son.
School early.
Neville, me go satisfy if the boy come a teacher, but you want him come back.
So what happened to me when the boy come out something for me?
Bon, how are you waiting? Just been reading BLAs. See, I'm a 15-year-old student living in the country. There is this boy who I love and admire very much. He works at one of the stores in Kingston, and every time I'm going home, I just pass there. But he does not even notice me. I am getting low marks. I don't get enough sleep. I just keep thinking about him. Sometimes I even get sick. I don't know what to do. I love this guy very much. I have never been out with a guy before, but I sure I will go out with him. Maybe I'm too fat and ugly. I don't know. Can you give me some help before I die?
Ha ha! Hey, stupidness! What is guy them people here, eh?
What?
Anyhow, you're going netball practice this season?
I must go netball. When I come back, I go do my homework.
Look, Brian, chop it, daddy, come on.
Good evening, ladies. How was school today?
Our school was... Don't answer him, he's too stupid. Leave man go buy business, you hear?
Me stupid? Why did you call me stupid? Did I offend you because I said good afternoon?
Barbara, mean how you stop Brian from going to school. The boy was bright, especially in science and math. And in 4 months, we're doing GC.
You're crazy. You know what you're saying. Me stop Brian from school. What you really talking about, eh? It's just yesterday I was planning to sell a sheep that I have to give the boy the money to buy books.
Books? We stopped buying books long time, and it's since week before last I see Brian in school.
But when I was coming out of the yard, I met Brian going home from school. And I said to myself, but look how you look tired from studying hard in school, eh? It must reap reward one of these days. I really know why I say.
We ain't gonna tell you a lion. We ain't gonna just pick up some lion and tell you so. But if you don't want to believe this business, you know we have to go.
Where is that Brian from school?
Hi, Mr. Butcher.
Oh, Mr. Butcher.
Hey, Teach, what's up, man? Yes, I was thinking of passing at your home. It's in relation to your son, Brian. He wasn't at school today. You stopped him from coming to school?
Teacher, it's the same thing them girls just meet me up the road there and telling me. Teacher, me not stop Brian from school. But Brian, every day, Brian does leave and say, go to school. Look, when me just come there, Brian leave. He just, Brian, just come home from school.
Well, certainly, he wasn't at school today. The principal could bail me out on this. Look, Brian is an intelligent boy. Before he gets himself into trouble, please see to it that he comes to school.
Sorry, Keith.
I'll take care.
Okay, Keith. Thank you, man.
Morning, Mr. Sandy. Morning, Mr. Sandy. Morning, Mr. Sandy. Morning, Mr. Sandy.
Yes. Morning.
Morning, Mr. Sandy. Daddy sent me for ask you. If you want to see for boy.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Boy, where you find selling the sheep? Something wrong with the sheep?
No, sir. It was both Dominique's sister and he killed she. So daddy say he's selling it.
How much your daddy want for that now?
He can't tell you for bring anything, you know, give me anything for it.
I could only pay $50. That ain't worth more than $50.
I'll carry the money. I show you the ticket.
Man,
never could tell.
Oh,
it's a
long time
in the
one. We stop
saying
man.
Chew, come on.
Wear
glass,
they're
from the partner, man.
Man of the real thing, boy.
Yeah, fix yourself, man.
He good?
He good again. Local stuff, innit?
You better not drum you.
No, man. We're always just drinking. Then you take them, man.
So they didn't drum you?
Nah.
Why did you do that?